Okay, we're going to be replacing some sash lifts. And first you got to take out the jam liner. And most windows are just like this one. You just get your a wide putty knife, a good strong one. And you just get in next to the inside trim, or you can start on the outside trim first, either one. And you just pry this out. And there's a piece going across the top. So what you do is once you get this, you just pull this thing out. It's going to bend quite a bit. Not going to hurt anything. And then you just pull it down and then it'll come out. They don't want me to videotape inside their house is the reason I'm showing you this. Anyway, once you get that out, now we'll put the sash lifts in there. We'll replace them and I'll show you what to do next. Okay, we've got this thing out of the window. And we have to replace this locking mechanism because this one, as you can see, is gone. See this one, here's the upper one. Now it's still in here, so it's okay. But we do have to take this one out. So, you want to be very careful and don't lose this clip. Pull this out. Now you've got all this mechanism under here. Got to unhook the top of your spring. There's no tension on it, so you don't have to worry about your fingers. Okay, there we go. Okay. Got that unhooked from there. Okay, I have to get the end of this string out from here. This is where you may have a little tough time getting it all, getting it wound up around something. I mean, it's not real easy to do, but it can be done. Okay. Getting it through there. We got to go under all these rollers. And then we come out. Okay. Don't pull it any more than you have to. Okay, now that you got everything in, pretty much in line. Take your locking piece. This will go in through here. There we go. Got it through. Tie a knot. Try to keep the knot down as close, not right at the bottom, but close to the bottom. Okay, now we're ready to pull this back together. And like I said, you got to make sure all your ropes are not tangled. Okay, yeah, now it's moving freely. And now I'm going to WD-40 this thing. Get some oil on the wheels and the slide mechanism. Oh, this is not easy at all. Okay. Get this thing to work. Oh man, these things just, unless you got help, it's very difficult to get these things right. Okay. Okay, here we're gonna, I gotta get some help to hold this thing down. Here, I'll get it on this side so you can get right there. Okay, let's see, I need to go right here. Okay, here we go. All right, if you'll just hold this. Yes. I'm almost there. All right, I got it hooked in that one and I got it sitting on that one, so we very carefully slide this in. Ah. All right. Okay. And then this thing goes to the top. I think we, whew. Okay, we got this one in. Heck yeah, man! Okay, all right, so this one done. Now we gotta do, all right, now we gotta put another one on this one. This one's gonna be a little different. Pull this out. All right, can you get that block in there to catch that string?
On here?
Yeah. And then get that clamp and put on there. Okay, we've got this thing.
Is not this one?
Well, you can use that one too, either one.
Boy's book.
Doesn't matter. Okay, got this thing where it's loose. All right, now we got to put the new one on. Uh-oh.
Okay. Let me do it.
It's gonna be pretty tight, and they end up having to cut it off. I don't really want to, because I don't want to shorten it anymore. Don't cut your finger.
Take this off?
Take this? No, that's fine. Oh yeah, take that off. And then carefully slide this one on.
Good, like that?
Just like that, you'll see the hole in the bottom. Take it through and put your knot close to the end. I mean, you can make the knot wherever. We just slide it down to the end. And then you might be too close to the end. Yeah, that's going to come undone.
Like that, knee?
Yeah, let's see. Here.
Let me use these ones.
There you go. All right. Okay. Now, what I do is I put tension on this, and you undo that clamp. Hang on, let me make sure I got this the right way. I think so. Go ahead. Go ahead and undo that clamp. Okay. Okay, and that goes. Something like that. I don't want to break this thing. There we go. Okay. Got it just backwards. Does come in from the other way. Ah, okay, here we go. Got it in there. Okay, things like that. Okay, now I need this thing, which I should have put that on first. Let's see. Oh no, this is the inside one. Okay, so this one's right. That's got one on there. Oh no, this is one, yeah. So that hook's on there. Our hook goes on there, and then we push this down until that catches. Hot dog. Okay, we got that one. You want to hold it? Well, I tell you what. Okay, I got this if you'll loosen the clamp. Okay. Can't remember. I can never remember which way it goes. Okay, start it in there. Okay, now I should pull back. Golly! We always say it's gonna be easy. There we go. Nope. No. Still gotta take the screwdriver, hook it right there, and pull on this to get that to lay over. There you go. Okay, now you can push it down. Okay, slide that all the way down. And then lock that in right there. And that's it on this one. Okay, now let's get this one off. Yeah, loosen it, and this one needs to go all the way up to here. Can't touch the back side.
Oh, here.
Yeah. Okay. There you go. Oh, it locked again is what it was. Here. Okay, now it should come out. Don't push there. You'll lock it in place. There you go. Okay, no. Okay, now see if that should pull out. Yeah, it's locking again. I got this. There you go. Okay. Now we'll do the same thing.
Pull out a little more than that.
Yeah. Okay, that's good. Put it in the center, right there. Okay. Get those needle nose and bend these back straight a little bit. All right, you know what to do here. It's the best we can do. Okay, you ready?
Yes.
Okay. All righty. I'm not sure which way it goes. We'll figure it out here in a second. Okay, I got it. Get him. Remember how to do it?
Okie dokie.
Okay.